If I were rid of wife and kid, my life would be my own.
He'd never care if he was starving, if he'd none at home.
But selfish ain't my way,
and odd jobs don't pay.
What's wrong if I provide some extra on the side to dry a rainy day? When a poor brother dies, God Almighty surely cries. Don't think that bloke will be of no constructive use right where he lies. But with nerves made of stone, I approach a great unknown.
Turn down the covers of his bed and resurrect him from the dead.
When scientific guys need bodies for supplies, we'll bet a shiny shilling, Evans all too willing, something should arise. Doctors need certain parts,
bleeding kidneys,
bleeding hearts,
and if they only need a small intestine,
we've got jars to rest.
Can rest in when there's a cure, you'll be thanking me for sure.
As long as something gets you in the end, be job secure.
Say what you will,
he means no ill,
he loves the human race.
But what about some poor dead lout who's out of resting place?
I feel for them poor stiffs,
some people just don't care.
And for some measly tips,
he works to ease their boredom.
Let him get some air.
Try and lie in a case,
bugs and dirt all in your face.
I smell so rotten in the air, just too monotonous to bear.
What I do when I can is to serve my fellow man.
So if you wanna do your part,
and if you ain't too faint of heart,
you want your salary increased,
and you work well with the deceased, a resurrectionist can let his conscience rest.